We're back with SmackDown, ladies and gentlemen. Moments ago, Chris Jericho with a thunderous powerbomb king, and we're not sure exactly how badly the Road Dogg is injured. We don't want to speculate on that. The Road Dogg is getting medical attention back in the locker room area as we speak.
Well, let's see how easy it can be. You see how easy it is for the Y2J to be dominant in this ridiculous company? Do you understand?
Gotcha.
Do you get it?
Absolutely.
Okay, look. What? Look at this. Oh. Look at this guy.
Yeah?
Look at this idiot. What has he ever done to deserve to be in the ring? Shut up when I'm talking to you. What has he ever done to deserve to be in the ring? He doesn't have the charisma that you have.
Yeah.
He doesn't have the hair that you have.
Absolutely.
He doesn't have the looks that you have.
I'm the best.
He doesn't have the fashion sense and style that you have. Why is he in the ring and you're here? You are a warrior.
I am a warrior.
You are a warrior for Y2J.
Absolutely.
I think you should go out there and prove to
I'm
me
the best at this
that
thing.
You are the best,
absolutely.
That you're a machine,
no
that you're a Y2J
I'm
warrior.
God.
Now go! Go, little trooper, go!
What in the world?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Well, we got Tony Chimmel in the ring.
Yeah.
And Howard. Jim Shamrock scheduled to be out here right now. Look at this. Here comes. What is Howard Finkel doing? He's an idiot. Howard Finkel, who does Howard think he is?
Well, he says he's a warrior.
Starting to believe. Look, he looks pretty impressive.
Well, he may be a warrior, I reckon.
Good grief. Jericho has Finkel brainwashed.
I am the best at what I do. Make no mistake about it. You are no good. I want my job back, and I'm going to take it back right now. You're out of here. Hit the bricks, man. Hit the bricks.
Tony Chimmel, he's really pouring it to Howard Finkel. Chimmel is retaliating on the Fink here. And the warrior Fink is, look! But another first in the WWF, ring announcers fighting. Man, what else is gonna happen here on SmackDown? I hope everybody on UPN is ready for this. A ring announcer brawl.
And Howard Finkel, his trouble, he's got too much bone in his head and not enough in his back. Uh-oh. Tony,
here comes Chris Jericho back. Jericho's protege, the Fink, didn't fare too well in that exchange just moments ago.
Wow.
Now here we are, get rid of Ken Shamrock. Ken Shamrock, ready to take on Val Venus in one-on-one competition. And Shamrock completely bumping into Jericho there, King.
Looks like Shamrock trying to pick a fight with Jericho.
That could happen.
Now what?
What? What is Jericho just sitting? Finkel back. What is Finkel doing, King?
He's telling him not to ever put. Break the Fink's hand here. Hey, Jericho.
Got him, Jericho. That steel chair right in the Shamrock's head. Jericho gathered up the Fink, but man, was the damage done to Ken Shamrock.
Uh-oh, look out. Look at Shamrock.
I'll tell you what, I wouldn't want to be Jericho or Howard Finkel if Ken Shamrock gets his hands on him.
Well, I wouldn't want to be Howard Finkel no matter what, but...
That's a good point.
I'm going to tell you something. Jericho has got Finkel believing he's a warrior, and Finkel's liable to get himself killed if he's not careful.
I'll tell you what, we know that the...
There's
Stephanie McMahon, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, please, hey, man, Stephanie, come to your senses.
I can't wait to hear. I hope that Stephanie gets the answer to his marriage proposal that we all heard on Monday.
Shane McMahon's sister Vince McMahon's lovely daughter, and she's been proposed, or she's been asked for a hand in marriage by a common wrestler, Test. Well, I mean, okay, sure, he's a very good second-rate wrestler, but still, he's just, I mean, he's not in the same class.
She's been thinking about this since Monday.
Will you please come out here?
Andrew.
That's Test.
Oh, come on, Stephanie.
Waving her eye.
Think of Mason Dixon. You got to draw the line somewhere. Don't. Brush him off.
Well, here comes Test, who was in one hellacious war at SummerSlam with Stephanie's brother Shane in one of the most amazing contests I've ever seen. It was a lover or leaver match this past Sunday at SummerSlam. Test was victorious. And then the marriage proposal made on Monday.
Kick him to the curb, please.
This Monday night, you asked me a question. And I said I needed some time, but only because I wanted everything to be right. Now we're alone in the ring, and I have an answer for you.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, Steph, you want this to be right? Let me make it right.
Oh no, please!
Gallantry is not dead, ladies and gentlemen.
Here's Shane.
Steph. Will you give me the honor of being my wife?
Yes, I will. Yes.
Oh, man. Oh, my God.
Yeah. I'm a girl.
What do you mean that a girl? Oh, my God.
They love each other. Oh God. Oh, wait a minute.
Please.
Damn it.
Thank God.
Oh, the posse's back. Shane McMahon and his posse are back here.
And Shane has got
Shane Brooklyn has broken his word.
What?
He said he'd stay out of Stephanie's life.
How can you stay out of your sister's bed? That's a sister.
And Rodney with that cast just knocked down Tess. Shane reached. And wait a minute. Here comes Mankind.
What?
Mankind.
Shane, look out.
Oh, God. He's got a tear. Mankind's got a steel tear.
Shane, look out. Oh! Mankind just blasted Rodney. Oh, there goes Pete Gas. James.
The posse is down. Tess is hurt. Shane McMahon admonishing his sister here, right in front of us.
Why don't you just leave those two alone?
That's his sister. He can't leave.
It's my second time out here tonight, and I'm not walking down that ramp again. You and I are going to have our match right now.
Right now.
Wait a minute. No, you can't. It's not time yet.
Shane McMahon and Mankind.
Come on, tough guy.
I'm not ready.
Shane McMahon.
Come on, you cost me the WWF title.
Damn right.
You were a big man with your chair, so I'll tell you what. I'll sweeten the pot.
Shane's not
I'm
ready.
I'm going to leave this chair that I just dented over your buddy's skulls. And I'm going to leave it right here.
It's dense.
And I want you to find the testicular fortitude.
What?
To walk into this ring, and I'm going to let you have one shot. One shot, Shane. So make it a good
one.
Wait a minute. And while you're thinking about it, I'll be over here hanging with the posse.
Shane, don't have to think about that. You give Shane one shot, he'll take it. Watch him. I'm telling you, JR, watch him.
I don't know how smart this was of Mankind.
He's going to blast him.
Oh, no doubt. Oh, damn. Man, what
He's
a shot.
Down.
Mankind down.
Yes.
The King of Hardcore.
Yes.
Shane, man, what a shot to the back of Mankind.
Oh, wait.
Wait a minute. Mankind's
Shane.
Up.
Shane, look out. He's up.
Mankind is. He set Shane McMahon in, it would seem here.
Oh my God, Shane, look out, get out of there, Shane.
This match is underway. It would.
Oh no.
There's no referee out here. Mankind with a headbutt on Shane McMahon.
Shane, get out of there, oh my God.
Himself. What a clothesline, over the top. My God, Shane McMahon's head just smacked this announced position. The posse being thrown out of the ring by Mankind. You talk about some carnage. Test is down. Stephanie's with Test here on the outside.
Shane, are you all right?
Oh, look out here.
Get
look out.
Get him. Get behind here. Behind. Get behind here. Leave him alone. Oh.
Can you hear me?
I can.
Man, this is a war zone out here. They're tearing up equipment, they're tearing up their bodies. Shane McMahon rolled back in the ring now. Man, this is, you talk about a chaotic, unpredictable night here on UPN SmackDown.
Oh. Oh,
side rushing leg sweep. Shane McMahon is down.
I mean, Mankind thinks that Shane screwed him last
Posse,
Monday. Oh, thank goodness. Come on, Posse.
Mankind won the championship at SummerSlam. Was screwed Monday night by Shane McMahon out of it.
Oh, that's your story.
And now look at the Posse.
Look at the Posse.
They're triple teaming Mankind.
Oh, look out. Here comes Test.
Test is up. Oh, my God. What a fuck. A shot to the face.
Oh, no. Look at this. It's the Stooges.
And Patterson and Briscoe. Pat Patterson and Jerry Briscoe.
They're blasting the Posse.
Former longtime McMahon associates have had their problems with the Posse in the past.
Look at Stephanie.
Oh, Stephanie has got Pete Gas. Oh, what a shot by Test.
Pete Gas was about to get Test from behind, and Stephanie jumped Pete Gas.
Shane McMahon came off the second rope on Mankind. Action everywhere.
This is SmackDown, JR. This is SmackDown.
Test getting Stephanie out of harm's way.
Oh.
Double R DDT. Double R DDT for Mankind.
Oh, Shane's hurt. Shane's hurt, man. Oh, no.
Nobody here left to help Shane. Shane McMahon is all alone. And he's about to get introduced.
Oh, no.
It's Sacco.
Stinking Mr. Sacco.
Payback is hell in the World Wrestling Federation.
Shane.
Mandible claw. Mankind got those fingers right down the gullet. Wait, there's China.
What's she doing?
Oh, wait, and here comes the WWF champion, Triple H, with a shot right to the Mankind's legs. No, come on.
Shane
I can't
wins.
Believe this.
Shane wins.
Shane wins. Has beaten Mankind.
Shane wins. Shane wins.
Kind of distracted the referee, who did not see the WWF champion with a chair shot on Mankind that enabled Shane McMahon to upset Mrs. Foley's baby boy.
What do you mean upset? I knew Shane had it in him. Like you say, the apple don't fall too far from the tree. Shane McMahon, he won.
Uh-oh. Well, there's Howard Finkel and Chris Jericho leaving the scene of the crime.
Open. Open, Chris, come on.
Is it Taurus?
Open the door. Chris,
like,
please.
Come here.
Open the door.
Howard.
Uh-oh.
Come here.
Open Jericho
the
had the
Chris.
Fink locked out. Uh-oh,
Chris.
Fink.
Come on.
No. It's
no.
It.
No.
Don't
no.
You ever.
No.
Ever.
No.
Touch me.
No. 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 No.
What the hell's that smell?
Uh-oh.
You crap on yourself. Go. Please.